right, guys, this next segment will have you doing a double take. Is it a sculpture? Is it someone dressed in costume? So many questions. We are here with a life-size art exhibit, Park People, on the acre at Allen Center. And I have Carol Watson here with me. She's with Brookfield's Property Arts. Now, all right, Carol, you tell us what this is.
They're Legos.
Legos?
They're Legos.
And tell us about the artist that put this together.
So his name is Nathan Sawaya, okay. And he was originally a corporate attorney turned artist.
That's crazy.
Who knows what is inside of someone?
Yeah, you know? And it's never too late to go for it, right?
Absolutely not.
Okay, so you said this is Legos, and literally they've taken our favorite childhood toys,
yes,
and made it into an art. This is how many Legos make up our friends here?
21,054, give or take.
Give or take. Yeah. Say, I'm feeling a little thin today. I'm a little less. Okay, so with these guys, they're here really great for people to come. And that was kind of the mission as to why you brought them here in the first place, is so that people could be interactive with them, right?
Correct. So Brookfield Properties' goal is to bring art to public spaces, or at least that's part of their mission as a company and organization. So that's my role, to bring arts and events to Brookfield Properties.
Yeah.
So I wanted to bring something that was fun, engaging, entertaining, interactive. A colleague introduced me to the Park People, and when I saw it, I'm like, oh, this is perfect.
Yeah, and we were talking off camera. You said it's just as fun to watch people. It's like double people watching.
It is
come
double.
Watch them take pictures or try to figure out at first. You had a funny question. People ask you if they move.
Right. Someone asked me, he said, are they moving? And I said, well, did you see them move?
Yeah. Because if you look hard enough, you kind of think that they may be breathing. You don't know. But they are indeed full Legos. There are no
full
humans
Legos
inside there.
No.
We've got, how many friends do we have here?
We have six people.
Oh, we have six friends.
They all came fully assembled when we received them.
Yeah.
So they are part of the benches. They're all attached, but I can only imagine how much time and detail it would take
right
to do this.
And they are put together with adhesive, so
correct,
you can't come here and pick them apart.
No, no, please.
I would love to see what Nathan built as a child. I know, I was like, look, Mom, look at my tower.
Right.
I'm like, this is so neat.
It is so,
so
neat.
And like I said, it travels all over. It will be here on the acre at Allen Center until when?
August 10th.
Okay.
And then it moves over to 2 Houston Center from August 13th to the 24th.
Okay. And so when they're here, it's dawn to dusk. And then when it will move over to Houston Center, the hours are a little different?
8 to 6,
okay,
Monday through Friday.
But then after that, it's out.
It's out.
Okay, so you encourage people to come on. I want to do a selfie with you.
Absolutely.
All right, so we got to do a selfie with our friend. Great. All right. Okay, so Park People, if you'd like more information, you can go to greatdayhouston.com. And they said, sharing the bench, yes. Selfies, yes. Photos, yes. But no lap dances for this guy.
He doesn't have any money.
So, completely worthless. You know, I always like the strong, silent type.